Chicago Blackhawks versus Dallas Stars.
Winning and losing hockey. He got in the shooting lane. He got a piece of it. And then John Merson airmails one. The length of the ring, right dead center. And the Hawks with a 3-goal cushion. Now the Stars throw. They got Lettinen back in the net. Trailing 5-2. And now another penalty is undoubtedly the recipient of a slash. So a penalty here in the final minute. It's going to be on former Edmonton Oiler Sean Horkoff. There you see the smile from Nicholas Jalmerson. Speaking of the Oilers, they're in Chicago waiting for the Hawks to get back to the city, and they played in Philadelphia this afternoon. They made some news as well on the weekend. The Edmonton Oilers signing Ilya Bryzgalov, at least agreeing to terms with him to this point. So Hawks and Oilers tomorrow night at the United Center. One of those great 6:30 starts. Right, this one winding down, the Blackhawks, who never led in this game till the final 2 minutes of period two. What a shot by Duncan. Keith knocked the stick right out of Lettinen's hand. Well, that blast. Jamie Benn tried a shot that Crawford stops. And how about Corey Crawford? This will be the 11th time in 15 appearances he has given up 2 goals or fewer. Hawks win!
Yay! Chicago wins this hockey game against Dallas. Take that, Dallas! We beat you by 5 goal points. Dallas Stars, 2 goal points. Not enough. That's why we're the Stanley Cup champions.
For the Blackhawks, pick up the victory tonight to go to 11-2-4 this year. There's the final.